Hey, what's up, guys? Munchfastorm, and welcome to Bah Humbug, Bah Humbug Is You. Yeah, we're going with non-traditional stuff for the intro now, but let's return to Bubba Is You. Now, I know the past few episodes have been me using the internet and such, but as you may have realized, we have been going through very seamlessly, for better or for worse. For better or for worse. We have completed 3 worlds, and technically almost the 4th one. We're gonna see if we can do our best with the rest. We'll see what we can do. Let's go on with World 5, Deep Forest. It is the 4th episode I'm recording today. Let's go to 3. And while that's happening, I'll pull up hints. Yeah, I know, I'm still using hints, but right, I think hints should be fine. There's a lot of worlds in this, aren't there? Pull, how do you use Texas? Not. Fungus has flag. Trees pull. So my only idea is just to do this. Thank you. Well, I'll go to the next one because this one's pretty difficult. Is it because I think I get the idea now, actually. It's actually not that difficult. Thank you. It actually wasn't that difficult. The troll. This is the skull one, right. 1 star. That's pretty cool, actually. It's not that hard. It told me to remember Runes 4, and I looked at the Runes 4 layout, and it was the one where you make the box contain another box, and continue to contain another box. Nice. That's a good hint, actually. Oh, this is a lovely house. The mirror of love is a different color in this one. It's usually like bright pink, right? I know I'm constantly using hints. Oh boy. This level is teaching you what to do in Forest Extra 2. I'm nervous because this is 4-star difficulty. So I can't use the sink, I'm pretty sure, because float. The hint says you had to destroy one of the bugs, which is interesting. Has anything changed in this? Not really. Box has you, does not work. Oh wait. This is tedious. This is actually pretty easy though. I forgot that they bounce off the walls. I don't know why I forgot that, but you know. Okay, well, the hint said, the thing said is this is one of the hardest levels. Nope, this is Supermarket. Supermarket is actually one of the easier levels. 12 is one of the harder levels. Thank you. Good idea. That was close. So what's the rocket to do with it? So what's the point of the rock? If you find a point with the rock, then we'll see what happens with that, but... The rock has some purpose. Wall's wall and stuff. Rock is push. Thank you. I'm gonna look up the answer to this one just because I'm pretty sure I'm almost at the end of this one. Just for that fact. Okay, well, I saw the first stuff. Need to sing with this. I don't know what that does. Got it. Barely. Let's get the first step for this one. I did not want supermarket in a lovely house. Make Rockus Key and Baba. Hi. Oh, Rock is key and bottom. Oh, that's how you make more than one thing, right? Thank you. That's not bad. You switch to and. That's not that bad. Let's do this extra one. Schoolhouse. I knew it was gonna pop up, so yeah. Okay. Why is this gold though? What's different? There's no and. Oh, I get it. It's like, you gotta do this, right? You gotta make it at the same time. Which makes things a lot harder, but... You know, it's pretty cool, actually. When you think, well, I got the not cool part is that I have to do this. I like that one, actually. Wow, I actually like that one a lot. A new world. But I want to go back to... Okay, I need a hint for keep out. I need the first step for keep out. So it says do belt is pull first, which I've been doing for a while, you know, stuff like that. And as far right as you can? I need a second step for this one. This is the part I don't understand. Oh, why didn't I think of that? Just do this. And I learned from the hint they can do this. Wow, that's incredible. Alright, new goals. Concrete goals. Okay, I can probably do this one. Flag this one. Let's push. That's a shift. I was like, oh, we're done? That is tough. Thank you. So close. I thought that was it. Let's get the hint for this one. Doesn't help me that much. Ball does not stop a horse, but oh no, this is not an idea. I just spent wise 1.5 on. Didn't need the first move for this one. What's it called? Cocky goals. Well, this is basically the entire solution, right? You shift to go into it. I want to read the wiki editing information. Click a stop so you can't move into it, but there's nothing providing flag from moving to you. Push left on to move and walk in. Wow! I'm impressed, actually. I know I have to use a guide for that one, but I'm impressed. Okay, come on, there's literally not that much. Let's swap. Oh no. Oh dear. I can swap with a tile. Wait, what? Wait. What was the problem there? Is this the only problem? Okay, that's fine, I guess. Not quite. That flag is a swap. Something like this, maybe? Thank you. Doing the same thing, but having a little thing. Well, me, right? Oh, that's interesting. What'd I do? There we go. At the same time. Passing through. Thank you. A lot of moving around in this one. Isn't this that's not how I was expecting it to happen, but I figured it out anyways. Salvage. Wait, this is a 4-star? First step time. Make tasks fall in the same row as swap. Thank you. Sounds interesting. Sounds definitely interesting. I don't know what's happening, but it worked out. Going to E, insulation. We'll leave this one for another time. This is a bit too hard, and we still have quite a bit of levels. Moving floor. I have an idea. That was not my idea. I can guarantee that was not my idea. I think I get the gist of what to do and just don't know how to execute it. Okay. I hate when the wiki moves. It just is very annoying, you know? Okay, the first move is apparently to push the two flags. Down past the lower one. One ending upon. Okay, I had the right idea at least. Just give it to me. I basically had the right idea. Lock the door. Let's see the other one first. Crumbling floor. Difference? Not much. Talk about what else has changed, and something else has changed. You see those belts right there? They're aligned now. Thank you. I want a solution for this one because I don't understand. Okay. That's smart. That's very smart. Because they're aligned like that, you can just push it downwards. Wow. Well, now I guess that. It's neat. I haven't done Tiny Pasture yet. I don't wonder. Next time we'll be going on and continuing this world, because we're almost actually done. So with that said, see you guys and stay safe. Bye-bye.